A vaccine contains a dead or weakened form of a virus or bacterium. When injected into the body, it triggers the immune system to create antibodies, which are proteins that fight off the specific virus or bacterium that is in the vaccine. If the person is exposed to the actual virus or bacterium in the future, their immune system remembers how to fight it off quickly, preventing the person from becoming sick.